Hi, my name is Edward Huang. Today I would like to introduce you to Ultratech's line of sample preparation systems for use in chip-off and related applications in digital forensics. Our products allow for the preparation of NAND flash components which are typically found in mobile devices such as cell phones and tablet computers. Cold chip-off techniques are replacing older, less consistent thermal methods as the preferred choice for producing high-quality results. Ultratech offers a wide range of tools to meet all price points and levels of control for all sizes of lab, whether for city, state, national, or federal level. The systems we are showing today include the UltraSlice Macrotome Precision Slaw, the UltraPull Basic Flat Grinding and Polishing Machine, the Blue Mill Chip-Off and Decapsulation Milling Machine. As you can see, these systems have a small footprint and can be situated in most work environments. The UltraSlice Macrotome Precision Saw is a compact sectioning system for the slicing of electronic boards and components. The board or component is generally held in a vise, but it can also be mounted to a ceramic substrate. The machine includes a recirculating coolant system. The Z spindle moves the blade up and down to cut at the correct height. To make a cut, turn the blade spindle on. The table is moved in the Y direction with a manual crank. A motorized feed is also available. The UltraPull Basic Flat Grinding and Polishing Machine provides a flat rotating surface for the removal of packaged layers from NAND flashes or related components. It can also be used for cross-sectioning and cleanup of edges of components coming from the UltraSlice Precision Saw. The 8-inch lapping diameter plate is removable and can be covered in diamond films, laps, or pads to achieve the correct surface finish. Typically, the component to be prepared is mounted in a manual fixture, tilt-corrected, then held against the surface of the rotating lapping plate. The UltraPull Basic has the necessary controls to achieve perfect working conditions, including a water coolant feed and lap speed control. A drip tank is also available for lab areas which do not have a water source. The Blue Mill provides an integrated method of cold chip-off using a range of milling and grinding bits. The component is held on a small mounting plate with crystal wax. The mounting plate is held on the optional combination centering stage and tilt table. A few drops of water are added to lubricate and keep the component cool. The X and Y amplitude are set with an Allen wrench and control the table movement. The Z spindle directly controls the amount of material removed. The big benefit of using the milling approach is that virtually no heat is generated during the process and the user can see exactly what is happening at all times. Stage illumination is available as an option, as well as a camera for viewing the milling interface on a large monitor. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. If you have any questions about chip-off techniques or sample preparation, please contact Ultratech.